Good morning and welcome to another edition of Mountain Lion Talk in the Morning.
I'm Giovanna Verduzco.
And I'm Faith Anderson.
Today is Friday, August 19th, 2022. Welcome to the Mira Loma Middle School Newsroom.
Happy Friday.
Each week we will highlight a habit of the mind and a habit of the heart.
There are 16 habits of the mind that we'll be covering during the first semester.
There are also 15 habits of the heart that we'll cover during the second semester.
The habits of the mind are designed to give students the mental tools that are proven components of success.
Habits of the heart are designed to develop social emotional intelligence.
We will highlight a new habit each week.
Hey,
what's for lunch today?
I think it's time to get some lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, it's time for lunch.
The items we have for this day are walkie tacos or buffalo wings.
Don't forget the school provides breakfast at no cost.
They have pretty swell things like powdered donuts and snack and waffles. Stop by the cafeteria and fuel up for the day.
Here's a video about recycling.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping.
Regulators! Mount up!
Bottles will go in the trash can, they go in the recycling bin.
I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby.
Anyways, don't forget to go to the Mira Loma Middle School YouTube page and turn that red subscribe button gray.
Also, follow Mira Loma Middle on social media.
Well,
that's it for this edition of Mountain Lion Talk in the Morning.
I'm going to put the millions of bottles I have in the classroom recycling.
And I'm going to put all of my cans in the hallway recycling because it just makes the campus look a little bit better. And have a fantastic Friday, and don't forget to roar.